don't know. I mean, our music's very nice. It's enjoyed all around the world by everyone. So, I mean, they've just got the fever. They've got the Capella fever. And that's, I'm quite glad you got the fever.
Question. How do you motivate yourself on stage? Answer.
I don't think a lot of the time we really... I mean, stage takes no motivation. It's kind of sometimes you're kind of, boy, I don't want to do a show tonight. But as soon as you get there, you're just fine, you know. I think now it's kind of, you know, it's a job. And, you know, we all get up and go to work every day, which is what we do. And interviews and press and magazines and TV is all just part of it. And we're kind of, no, we don't really need to motivate ourselves because, you know, it's like going to work.
Thank you.
cappella.
Mega music. Dance. Experience. Interactive.
Thank you.
Living Joy lives and works in Italy. Question, how do you like it? Answer.
I'm doing okay. I speak fluent Italian, and I love working with the musicians there because I do the lyrics and melody, and they do the tracks, and so it's like it's like a marriage to make a song. And you know, with my gospel background and their background in Italian music, it just kind of comes together. And
question, Living Joy. Answer.
Well, Living Joy, basically, it's a description of my personality. Like, I'm always happy and always joyous. And the guys were like, well, what are we going to call this? What is it going to be? And I was like, what are you going to be called? And I was like, well, don't use my real name, because there were some other things going on under my real name. And I was like, make up a name, you know, just so I don't get in no trouble. So they were like, okay, Living Joy, Bellissima. I said, okay, fine. So, and it's kind of cute because it makes everyone wonder, like, what is it, you know? So we've got this, like, mystique thing going on right now.
Really warm applause for Living Joy! Dit jaar had de Mega Music Dance Experience als ondertitel Interactive meegekregen. Interactiviteit betekent letterlijk in wederzijdse wisselwerking. Tijdens de Mega Dance werd het beeld- en audiosignaal continu op het internet gezet. Internet is het wereldwijd omvattend digitaal netwerk dat op dit ogenblik naar schatting zo'n 170 miljoen gebruikers kent. Omdat nog lang niet iedereen internet kent en gebruikt, kon het aanwezige publiek massaal kennis maken met dit nieuwe medium. Gedurende het feest zijn er ruim 450.000 internet-users geweest die waar dan ook ter wereld de experience hebben gevolgd via computer en modem.
Next on stage, Christine W. Question, Did you expect a success outside the USA? Answer?
I always hoped it would be in Europe because I always wanted to make it. I always wanted to make it more in Europe, actually, than I was even interested in make it in the U.S. So, because I figured, I don't know, for some reason, I just thought that they would. I'm kind of dramatic and all that, and I just always felt like the European audience was a little bit more artsy, appreciated more artsy things. You know, maybe I'm wrong, but they seem to get into the lyrics and everything a little bit more. We'll see, though.
Question: what does your act look like? Answer:
well, tonight's our world premiere of my new single called One More Try.
And, premiere?
Premiere, the first time we've ever performed it, so really excited about it. Did something really kind of unique with it visually, and I'm hoping everybody's going to like it. I love the song. I think everybody who's heard it so far, and so we're just excited to make it happen.
Christine W!
Every window in my hometown is empty. And I really don't know why. Yeah. In the house you used to live in. Yeah. And it's gonna fall down. Yeah.
Say hi! Mayhem Music Dance Experience Interactive.
Next in the house, the Out Here Brothers. Question: how do you get your inspiration for your lyrics? Answer:
Malik.
Well, you know, really what we usually do is we just get naked and run around the studio and chase each other until somebody comes up with a, you know, nah, really.
Okay, let's get a perspective from the other guy in there.
Nah, I mean, tell him what's up, man. Tell him what's up.
Well, we come up with our ideals and stuff off of true life situations, you know, things that happen in us in our lives, you know, just common day things. I just happen to be more in the sexual context, but you know, this is what happens to us, this is what happens in everyday life for every people. Mm. But we just express it musically this way by letting people know how we feel.
Question? Fuck you. Answer?
Yeah, fuck your ass. I mean...
Well, damn.
I mean, like, I fucked plenty of women in ass before in the past. Yeah.
I mean, it's just like everyday things that people do behind closed doors that they don't want to talk about it. We talk about it, we put it on wax.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's being truthful to yourself when you can make a song about sex. I mean, people first hear it as shocking and stuff. But we did that because, you know, if you made a song like, I want to make love from behind. They'd have been like, yeah, right, another song. So I want to fuck you in the ass. Straight to the point, get in.
And it's also instructional. You know, you tell them how to use the Vaseline and stuff, so.
Interesting.
Oh, yeah. No. Yeah, but, you know, our songs are more than, you know, just the words. I mean, the words, it may shock people, but if people listen to the words of the song, they can see that it's really structured properly, and we're singing about something. And then not just like, yeah, bring that ass over here and, you know, I want to fuck you. It's deeper than that, you know. We're saying something. I know this may sound funny, but we're saying something.
Come to me now!
All the ladies and just the ladies, the bar ladies, if you're in the house, say ho! Say ho! Yeah! All the brothers and just the brothers, the real brothers, if you're in the house, say I, let me hear you! Say I, let me hear you! Everybody! Say hey! What
Mayhem Music Dance Experience Interactive.
Please contact me on internet address www.euro.net/Veronica.
Welcome to the Mega Music Dance Experience.
Here we go again. Here we go again. It's about to talk about this.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, your very own litter boys, Curry and Van Ankle.
Goedenavond.
Woo!
En hartelijk welkom bij de Mega Music Dance Experience.
The Glamour Edition.
Woo!
Baby.
Nou, en wat vinden jullie van de pakken? Hit Radio Veronica is bijzonder trots erop voor de derde keer in successie de Mega Music Dance Experience te mogen presenteren.
Maar we moeten eerst even de vibe checken. Can I check the vibe over there, please?
Can I check the vibes over there, please? The Mega Music Dance Experience, the glamorous edition, is in fact, it is the original.
Again and again and again and again.
Let me hear you say.
Original zette tijdens de Mega Music Dance Experience een spetterend optreden neer. Waar haalt Everett Bradley die energie vandaan?
Because I'm here right now and I am truly having a good time. This is my first time in Holland and I love it. And it's really glamorous to me to be performing for this this sort of party and to be in this part of the world at this time and the holidays, everything right now.
Yeah. I'm not too into sort of normal, straightforward interpretations at the present time. It takes a long time for me to sort of be understanding, come to understandings of things like glamour. I just like to be and feel and not understand too much.
De Pizza Man liet met zijn optreden de menigte van ruim 21.000 dansliefhebbers in verwarring achter. Backstage wilde hij het volgende nog even kwijt.
I hope that they find themselves in the new year and they become better people and have a greater understanding of themselves and the world around them. And I hope they have a wicked time as well. I hope they really enjoy themselves and I hope they all find happiness because it sets you free. Oh dear, what it sounds just like a commercial.
Tot zover het eerste deel van de Mega Music Dance Experience. Zo direct deel 2 met optredens van The Nightcrawlers en Two Unlimited. Tot zo.
Is weer oliebellentijd bij Primofoon. Op toestellen met een oliebel krijg je tijdelijk een hele lekkere korting. Deze draadloze telefoon kost geen 229, maar 169 gulden. En deze telefoon geen 69, maar 39 gulden.
De rave-sensatie van het jaar. Ravers Revolution 2. De hardste, dus de beste. Get it now.
069-666-666.
Morgenavond bij Veronica. Live programma over de Nederlandse popmuziek. Ontvang ik bijzondere gasten. Hier staan er alvast twee. Dat bedoel ik maar. Tot morgenavond.
Besteed 10 tientjes en krijg een karweitientje cadeau.
Bij Primofoon kunt u ook thuis winkelen. Bel tijdens winkeluren gratis 060402.
Dames en heren, de Mega Music Dance Experience gaat nu iets doen wat helemaal niets met Schotland te maken heeft.
Absoluut niet.
Helemaal niets met de hooglanden of met de guild. Wij vragen uw warme aandacht en uw warme applaus voor de Nightcrawlers!
Yeah.
Baby, I don't know what you're gonna do. I don't know what you're gonna do. Let's push it. Let's push it. Two Unlimited! Go, 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 go De Mega Music Dance Experience werd op initiatief van de voorlichtingsdienst ontwikkelingssamenwerking van het ministerie van Buitenlandse Zaken stilgestaan bij Straatkinderen van de Wereld.
Ook Too Unlimited heeft zich voor de actie Stem for Street Kids ingezet.
We willen zoveel mogelijk aan dingen mee te doen als we dat kunnen en als we ook in het land zijn. Dus we dachten, ja, dit is een goed project. We hebben onze eigen muziek gebruikt, we hebben eigen teksten opgeschreven, dat is ook over de straatkinderen gaat. En de song komt op een compilatie, de Make a Music Dance Experience. En daarbij staan we onze royalties af aan het fonds Street Kids.
Ray en Anita hebben speciaal het nummer Kids Like You and Me opgenomen. Luisteraars van Hit Radio Veronica werden opgeroepen een cover voor de cd te ontwerpen. Duizenden creatieven hebben een ontwerp ingestuurd die vervolgens werden beoordeeld door een jury. Aan Anita Dot van Too Unlimited de vraag waarom zij persoonlijk deze actie steunt.
Ik denk dat dat wel duidelijk is dat er kinderen zijn die niet zo bevoorrecht zijn als veel van ons. Dat je een huis hebt en een haard en je kan naar school en familieleden, ouders. Er zijn heel wat kinderen die leven op straat en die hebben al die dingen niet. En ja, er is voor hun geen manier om... Of het is voor hun moeilijk om uit zichzelf eruit te komen, dus ze kunnen alle steun gebruiken.
Uit de vele inzendingen zijn 10 ontwerpen gekozen. De ontwerpers ontmoeten persoonlijk Too Unlimited en maakten deel uit van het Too Unlimited Stage Choir.
We gaan het nummer te horen brengen vanavond, Kids Like You and Me. En hopelijk zingt 20.000 man mee. We hebben dus 10 winnaars van de competitie die moesten een hoesje ontwerpen. En die gaan dus meezingen op het podium, dus het wordt een gekke feestdag.
Something we can do, there must be something we can do. Now it's up to me and you. 301. Yeah, check it out. Push it up.